Workers and professional mountain climbers have started installing temporary tarps over the fire-ravaged Notre Dame Cathedral. With rain expected in Paris this week, the architect-in-chief says he had to rush the installation of the protective covers. The cathedral rebuilding project is expected to last about 5 years, but you got to keep it dry and warm.